Hey Samantha, happy 4th of July.
Oh, man.